How's it going, bro? Like a rainbow. Isn't that lovely? We're going to save some... what the fuck? Where have we not been? Sorry, Mr. Shepard. You're really just not fast enough. Me and Stefano's out of here. You bros have been wanting me to try a couple of memes, so... He does exist. I can't ride him, though. Oh, wait. Let me fix that. Huge rideable neon, yes! Yeah! What the fuck? Okay. This is actually happening. Okay. Well, we need to help people. And that's what we're gonna do. Neon cat or non-neon cat. I want to sail across the sea. Well, bitch, please. Motherfucking Titanic. It doesn't have Titanic? Did I spell it wrong? That's a shame. Well, a fucking boat. A fussing boat. There's your fucking boat. Is that enough for you? Bon voyage, motherfucker. Come closer. Come closely. Come closely. It feels like Neon Cat inevitably wants to hump people. Maybe that's his deal. Alright, play classic carnival games. I can do that. I can do that. I should actually like finish the areas I go to. I'm a fucking clown. The carnival's in town. Throw something over there. I'll plasma ball shooter. Yes. Baby shooter. pleased baby shooter. What are you doing with my? What am I doing with my pleased baby shooter? Shoot, baby shooter. Oh, you suck, baby shooter. Remove. Mm. Go away, baby shooter. Okay. Baby... Okay. Gun that shoots babe. That fires. That fire. Baby. Barbie. Fury. Tan. This is not the one I wanted to be. That guy. Guy Tan. What the hell did I just make? Okay. Seriously, Ness. A bomb. Throw! What's up, bitches? What's up? Is that all you got? What's next? Throw something to pop the balloons without crossing the barrier. Needle gun. Need a gun. Attack! Oh, stop! Throw something to hit the dunk tank without crossing the barrier. It's a hipster! Nipple shooter. Noble shooter. Shoot him. Oh, you're pointless. Okay. Whoa. Hipster gun. It actually works. Okay. Attack. What's that? A hipster got taken down by a hipster gun. How ironic. I overdid that one. Oh well, we have 7 stories, bros. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Let's go back into Young Cat. Let's see who else needs my help. Actually, I think I need to edit him. Add an adjective. Handsome, awesome, and flying fast. Ooh. Whoa! Whoa! This is a dream coming true for me, bros. I hope you realize. What about me, Parody? Well, shut up. Alright. I can't figure this one out. I'm parked illegally. So we need to move him somehow. I love how he runs. I gotta kill all of you. Okay, Superman, can't you do anything? I thought like a moving truck would... What is he doing? Yes! No, 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 do that! Yes! Move him! There we go! Yes! Go! What are you doing? Come here! What? Did I do it? Yes! Alright! Neon Cat saves today! I want to know if they have more memes. I don't know any fucking memes. Double rainbow. It's a single rainbow. Fucking shit. Why do I know so little memes? Chocolate rain. The shot will. Superman, get the fuck out of here. Stop following me. Alright, what does this gorilla want? King me. Crown. That's too fucking easy. Here you go, bitch. Whoa! Godzilla! Wait, not Godzilla. He died. Give me that. What is he? Stop following me! I already helped these people, so 6 out of 8. There's some people who are missing here. What the fuck is that? It's Mr. Share! What are you hiding from me? So unsightly. Alright, we'll just make it bigger, I guess. What the fuck did I just do? Are we against graffiti in this game, apparently? Okay. I guess so. We got one more, though. Where is it, Neon Cat? Please find it. There it is. Alright, what is this one? Create a new fountain for the city. Place an object in this water, then flip the switch. Alright. This town needs a fountain. Huge Stefano. There we go. Stefano, what are you doing? Stefano! God damn it, Stefano! Huge Stefano. Again. What are you doing, Stefano? Fuck it, alright. Huge. Mr. Chair. That's a beautiful fountain. Interact. Yay! Alright, me and Stefano. What the fuck? Level complete! Shouldn't there be a music or some shit? I am digging this music anyway. Alright, so we are done with these areas. That's cool. I'm glad this game has a lot of areas because I'm pretty sure I can't have enough of this game. Pretty sure. Saint Asterix. Alright, let's teleport to a new area, bros. Welcome to Saint Asterix. Are they gonna make out or something? The fuck is this place? Alright, where's my huge Stefano? He needs to ride me. Alright, what do you need? What do you need? Give me something that I can use to perform surgery. A huge dildo. A huge didrum. Well, you're welcome. You're welcome. Next! No, I'm just here. Scalpel. That's kind of nasty though. He shouldn't be- he runs away. No- oh, he's happy now. Okay. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say. What do you want? Oh, this is challenge. Help patients that are coming to the hospital. I can do that. Let's do it, bros. Okay. Help the patient. Alright, I'm a doctor. What's up? What's up, kitty? This kitten gotten sick. As a dog. Maybe it is a dog. A dog. What's up? I killed him. What the fuck? That is not cool. Oh well, let's try this again. God damn, I suck. I thought a dog would make him happier. Sorry. Alright, add attitude. Fucking healthy. That works on everything in a hospital. Welcome. What? Sick as a dog. What? Oh, okay, he's fine now, apparently. What? A teeth. White. Okay. Too fake. Add adjective. White, healthy. That doesn't do it. Here you go, a dental. Ow. Thank you! Finally! Hey, a world! Alright, what's up? I'ma kill people. What does this robot want? It's a rusty robot. Let's give it some oil. How about that? motor oil. No. Oh, sorry, sorry. Okay, defibrillator. It actually worked! Holy shit, I'm a genius. You're welcome, robot man. Take away all these stupid things. What? The bookstore isn't complete. Last chapter. Add an item. Oh, I know. I'll just fucking write it. A pen. There we go. Yes! Genius pill strikes again. I wrote the Twilight. Probably took as long. Okay. What is this? Smoking useless. Add addictive. Not smoking. Awesome. Looks like something is broken on the hood. God damn it. Motor engine. A mother engine. Fixes everything. Do something. How do I get rid of these stupid fucking wings? There we go. Shaky. What's that? that potato has wings. That's nice. Yes! Fuck yeah! Eight star eyes, bros. Good job. Go to Lily. Yeah, let's go to Lily. It's been a while. What's up, Lily? I saw Neon Cat. I saw Mr. Chair. I saw Stefana. Huge Stefana ride me. There you go. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah on YouTube, bro. And get the fuck away from here. Oh, no! And Lily's sad. Oh, no. Her vagina is now made of stone. Oh, we got a new area. Oh, gotta do the creepy area a little quick. Oh, look at this shit. Oh, me gusta. Yes. Ooh, creepy dolls. What's that? Whoop on Gangnam? All right, what do you want? All right, what does the piano want? Let's have a party, play. Hey, everybody, Cthulhu is here too. Yeah! Okay, I nailed that one. Nailed that one. What do you want? Deliver me from evil. A hot babe. We all know that's what priest wants. Why is she... Oh, she's hot. I get it. Oh, there's the evil. Remove it. Ow! Maxwell was defeated. God damn it. Alright, bros, I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed. I fucking love this game so much. Like and favorite if you did. Subscribe, comment for today, and I'll see you next episode. I'm having love you, buddy. Alright! Don't really trust it. Oh, that is creepy, man. Ah!